aptitude for worlds.
Sex. Sex is, it's probably the saddest thing humanity has ever ostracized, and the bees do it, birds do it, even educated fleas do it, but sex is getting off, sex is being an animal, sex is the only drug that the human body can make, I guess, and it's addictive. Power is I think, confidence. I guess you feel the most powerful when you know that you're the shit. But I think the best art doesn't come from power; it comes from struggle. I think I rely on struggle and self-hate more than power. I don't have very much power. Powerful people always have small dicks.
Pornography.
Pornography is, beautiful. It can be art or a voyeuristic orgasm aid. I love pornography. Now pornography is like so produced, but I love amateur pornography and vintage pornography. I could watch 70s porn all day.
No.
Well, go grab my crackers. I'm fucking wasted, kids. That's how you make art. You get wasted, you think something's a good idea, and you hope the fucking world believes in your bullshit.
It's just you and me, baby. We're trapped in two different worlds. Now I know you're no downtown boy, but I'm no uptown girl neither. We're trapped in two different realms, you see. You wanna talk to me? Well, then drop the phone and pick up the board. I'll be a Carolyn, I'll be your pentagram. Let's dabble in the black arts. This is not a game, let me spell my name.